Hello, today I'm going to talk to you about Ida Noddack. Ida Noddack was born in Wesselhausen the 25th of February of 1896. She entered the school in 1915, 6 years after women were allowed to study in all of Berlin's universities. She was one of the first women in Germany to study chemistry, and she was a part of one of the first generation of female students in Germany. After graduating, she worked in the chemistry laboratory of the Berlin Turbine Factory of AEG, which is a company that is affiliated to General Electric in the United States. She met her husband, Walter Noddack, at the Technical University of Berlin while he was working as a researcher. They were married in 1926. Ida Noddack was nominated 3 times for the Nobel Prize in Chemistry due to her discovery of regium and maserium. In 1925, they published a paper, "See New Element Among Group Chemistry Trail," and called the new elements regium and maserium. After all scientists were skeptical of the results, the Noddacks began to perform more experiments to confirm their discoveries. Only that of regium was confirmed. They were unable to isolate element 43, and their results were not reproducible. These achievements led to Ida being awarded the German Chemical Society prestigious Leibniz Medal in 1931. Element 43 was definitely isolated in 1937 by Emilio Segri and Carlo Perrier from a discarded piece of molybdenum from a side point clotron which had undergone beta decay.